for Glamoholic magazine, our first ever US cover, so we're so excited. Check it out.
See you soon!